Hey, tea friends, the spring green teas are in, so I've been spring green teaing it up with the Bilo Chun. This is a super high grade of green tea where the name Bilo Chun translates literally to jade spring snail. The name comes from the curled little shapes of the leaves and was actually given to the tea by the Kangxi Emperor. So this is the tea the emperor likes so much, he gave it a name. The tea is known for its amazing aroma, its fruity flavor, and also for the white hairs that float in the tea. These little hairs are known as hao, and the hao is a sign of very good tea quality. Get all those little floating hairs. Look at them on here. For green tea to make it well, don't oversteep it. Don't steep it too hot. And of course, enjoy that fragrance, sweet, crisp scent, and just like the experience of the amazing leaves. Also, I need your guys' opinion on something. Is this more Sid from Ice Age or Sloth from the Goonies? Always happy to answer your tea questions on this channel. Just leave a comment. And if you'd like to try some of the new spring green teas, you can go on my website. Link is in my bio.